Three scientists have won the Nobel Prize in Medicine for discovering hepatitis C and finding a cure for the disease. One of those winners did groundbreaking research while in St. Louis. Charles Rice was on the faculty at Washington University while working on the discovery of the virus. The Nobel Prize Committee says that Rice and two other scientists have saved millions of lives with their cure.